Good morning, guys. Today is the day of my second concert, December 5th. Seeing years and years later, I'm standing again. So I'm going to be really tired. I have exam tomorrow, so I'll let you know how that goes. I have had woken up, kind of. I've had a bath, and I have just straightened my hair and done these little platy things with them. Like, I don't know if I'm going to keep it, I don't know if I like it, and I don't know if it looks good, but we shall see. I'm going to do my makeup and then get ready and do some stuff that I need to do before I leave. I'm not leaving until this afternoon, so I have 2 hours, just under, about an hour and a half, I think, until I need to leave, which is actually a lot less time than what I thought, so I should really get ready. But yeah, let me know if you liked my other concert vlog and if you like this one, and yeah, bye, see you in a bit. So that is now my makeup 90% done. I've still got a few bits to do, and I gave up with the hair, the plaid hair. I didn't like it, I don't think, so I just took it out. I'm just gonna go plain old straight. So I've just got to get dressed now and pack my stuff, because I'm not going to London with nothing, so. Hey guys, another update, obviously. I am all ready. I have my jean jacket on, my silly little bag. I have my white Levi's shirt on, and just some blue jeans with a belt. It's all tucked in. And I have my makeup, my hair done. And yeah, I'm about to leave, get the bus and the train. All that fun stuff, and yeah, see you on the flip side.
I'm Sadiq Khan, your honorary mayor. Ladies, gentlemen, androids, and everything in between, welcome to Rendezvous, part of the Palo Santo experience. Here in London, you're free to be whoever you want to be, and love whoever you want to love. That's why the work of the years and years can't be overstated, and the role they play in helping everyone take pride in their identity and enrich our society as a whole. Are you ready? It gives me great pleasure to present Mikey, Emre, Emily, the wonderful, the amazing, the incredible, years and years.
Woo! look at me all offended. We're playing games till it ended, but I got to look out for me. I can't say that it's true. I know I hate leaving, but you can't be deceiving.
Have it as the vlog for years and years. I hope you enjoyed. I know I really did. It was a really good concert, even though like on the stage they were kind of like, they had a stage that came out and we were stood at the bottom of that, but it was really tall and I'm really small. I'm 5'3", so like I couldn't see over it very well. So when they were at the back, I was like on my tiptoes, or I just couldn't see, so I had to watch the screen. But other than that, it was really good. And that particular concert, the London one, was where they announced, not sort of announced, but like sort of started their little Rendezvous project, which is where they get LGBTQ plus people to perform on like a big stage, like at the O2 Arena. And they had 4 performers there, and they were all really good. And there's little clips in my vlog, as you could probably see if you've made it this far. And of course they had Astrid, and I absolutely love Astrid. She's so cute. Her little Norwegian accent is so cute. And that was the second time I've seen her live, because she was Troy support act as well. So that was really cute. And when she came down to the end, I waved at her and she waved back at me, and that was so cute. Oh my gosh. And the same with Emery, the guitarist, musician sort of player in Years and Years. When he came down, he also waved at me and like my friend, and that was super cool. And when Years and Years brought Jax Jones out, he also waved at us, and Ollie made eye contact with us, and oh my gosh, it was a really good night, I can tell you that. I'm in their merch now. I bought the hoodie. It's a little bit expensive, but you know, that's irrelevant. So I hope you enjoyed. I will have some signing videos coming out soon, because I don't have college anymore. I'm done with that. And by the way, I managed to make it to my exam. I wasn't that tired, so that's really good as well. Just let me know in the comments below, like, what sort of stuff you want me to do, like what songs and that, so I can do them for you. And yeah, hope you enjoyed. Bye.